Hi, I'm Jim Zwag from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory, and today we're talking trees. Trees are great assets in our landscapes, and they provide so many benefits. But sometimes even our favorite trees can pose a safety risk as they age, are impacted by severe weather, or other environmental factors. Thankfully, professional arborists have developed several ways to assess trees for safety risks. To help provide more information, we're joined by one of our expert scientists, Dr. Chris Fields Johnson. So Chris, where do we start?
The process begins with visual observation. Some problems are easier to spot than others. If you notice a serious physical defect with your tree, you can have a professional arborist out to assess it and begin to address it. Some problems can be addressed with pruning. Pruning is one of the best things you can do for your trees when it comes to being proactive in the area of tree safety. It's best to prune dead, broken, or damaged branches, removing the potential safety risk. These branches can be easily observed by a well-trained eye. Sometimes an arborist suspects a major internal defect, and looking inside the tree is helpful. One way is to drill holes around the base of the trunk with a resistance drill to detect and determine the extent of potential decay. However, we now have advanced technology that allows us to determine decay in a less invasive manner. Sonic tomography utilizes sound waves to identify potentially hidden defects, similar to an ultrasound. The process produces a tomogram, or an image, showing the areas of the tree with potential problems. An arborist can analyze the image and identify areas with cavities or possible decay. When assessing tree risk, we can use visual observations, resistance drilling, and high-tech, non-invasive techniques such as sonic tomography in order to obtain a full tree risk assessment. Our goal is to use the most appropriate form of technology to achieve that tree risk assessment, and we can potentially save a tree that's important to you.
Thanks, Chris. We often have emotional connections to our favorite trees, and structurally sound trees provide tremendous benefits for our ecosystem. If you think your favorite tree has weak areas or isn't looking healthy, contact your local professional arborist for an expert consultation. As always, thanks for talking trees.